Group ships. Staggered line. Shipmaster, they outnumber us 3-1.
Then it is an even fight.
All cruisers, fire at will.
Burn their mongrel hides.
True ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am. We're on him. Kick the door.
Sky, is that...
Hey, focus. We got a job to do.
Chief, eyes on. Got a good angle. You take the first shot.
So for this first encounter here, just going ahead and taking aim at Roots, going for headshots with the sniper.
We got him on the run.
Get a group of gunners like that, just go ahead and take him out the battle rifle.
I'm gonna take your head home in the jar. Amazing kill.
So just go ahead and keep picking off the Covenant with your sniper rifle here. Didn't know why I didn't get that kill for it. And what I like to do is I switch out with a Marine here, grab a first sniper, and move on.
Let's take them now!
My dreadnought cannot rise. Even now it is engaged.
So once we're here, just restock on battle rifle and sniper rifle ammo and keep pushing. Make sure you got Marines with you. Just go ahead and take focus on jackals and do a single strategy as before. Take out Brute.
I see you.
A lot more Brutes here this time around. A lot more ones.
They're falling back! Nice shooting!
Thank you. So once you get down to a pretty good stopping point, look for your marines. Because even I know what you want. Gonna run over here. Last thing.
You sure you don't need this?
That one's gonna go berserk. So with these marines coming up here, go ahead and lead them forward. So you got two fresh marines here, but we won't really be using them all that much. Top priority is always going to be like holding the captain. Sometimes this captain back through will either be blue or gold. Either way, there he should be just a higher priority. Now, this is why I consider one of the hardest, if not the hardest part of the whole level, because of the chance. What you want to do is you want to run up here and grab this rocket launcher and grab its ammo. Then situate yourself by the mongoose over here. Brutes, not Prowler. Perfect. Perfect run. So now what you want to do is you want to run up here and hand off the rocket launcher to the marine. And at this point, it's basically just going to be see who goes where. So, this is your ideal. One with a sniper rifle, one with a rocket launcher, and a guy up top. This is your ideal Prowler. I don't know why the Marines were refusing to be able to Prowler. But why is this ideal? It's because you have really good mobility and a rocket launcher with unlimited ammo in a very good position. The sniper rifle is there to assist, but it's mostly going to be worth the rocket launcher. Now those brute shots can do a lot of damage, it's just a matter of timing. But for the most part, just keep rolling, rolling. You switch off for a Goshawk, but I don't advise it. This is a much better strategy because you have both the rocket launcher and the sniper rifle. As to where that other Prowler went, I have no idea. But that's not entirely relevant.
Incoming, careful! sir. Bruce must have tripped the defensive system.
So following that part is something that's just like a good playthrough because we keep them alive at all cost. Understand why they're just hesitating to shoot. It's frankly starting to.
Stay with them!
Walking punch them.
Hostiles down!
Very odd.
Cave,
that.
Sir. Watch yourself! Got Covenant heavy armor! Look out!
Now, head down! Up get your head down! Begging.
Stay steady and I'll clean up!
Easier time to deal with. Which is
look,
odd, this is the hard
part. Up high, here she comes.
Is the Dawn righted for atmosphere?
Yes, we're gonna find out. Take cover.
Thanks, Chief. Wouldn't have lasted much longer up there. Come to the back of the frigate. Did the elites get a fix on the cartographer?
Yes, ma'am. Just on the other side of that wall. But it's surrounded by heavy armor.
Don't worry. I've got a plan. If we can't fly over the wall, we'll go right through it. Chief, take one of the tanks. Lead the way. If you find any locked doors, Spark will be happy to pry them open.
I will certainly try my best. Though I am not familiar with this facility.
All right, then. You heard the lady.
Shall I help you choose a vehicle, Reclaimer? This one seems in very good condition.
Mount up! Let's roll!
How does 90mm of tungsten strike you?
Take it!
what's the idea? You think that we got both our planter and our rocket planter?
This panel will activate a rig. Excellent. This way.
Good work, Chief. Link up with our armor on the far side of the wall. Make your way down to the cartographer.
This one. the second line here. Chopper down and the ghost. Same.
Ghost is down!
Second layer.
Not bad, Spock. I saw that explosion from orbit. Truth's fleet lies in ruin. Find where the liar hides, so I may place my poop between his guns.
We'll know soon enough, Shipmaster.
The last
infantry on the spire!
Up on now. Move up.
Mop him up!
We're gonna sit with the bubble shield for the time being. So we'll go ahead and get going.
Hey, what gives?
It seems I've crossed a circuit.
Well, let me have a look.
Oracle!
Little bastard stung me!
I did not want you to come to any harm.
Got a funny way of showing it.
Excellent. This way.
Grunts.
Kill them as they sleep.
Thank you.
This is always funnier. So once you get down to this level, go ahead and assassinate this one here. Did not do that well, obviously. See that door? You see that right there? Just going to hit the stick. Look at the one on the sides. Take a jack.
Don't do fighter it!
To the 18th light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation, but it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And truth?
Near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The meddler has triggered a barrier, a defensive perimeter around the Ark's core. The barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move.
We must get past that barrier, or the meddler will destroy it all.
Chief, you got a whole mess of hostile air inbound. Get back inside while we take them out.
Follow the Oracle, Spark. I will help your sergeant clear the sky.
Here to go and give yourself some cover. And move in. Now, right here is he's a toughie.
I must not lead to any conclusions.
by for pickup.
Commander.
Johnson, look sharp.
I got it.
No, don't shoot. They mean us no harm. Those units have a priority task.
Oh, yeah?
And what might that be?
I really can't say. Not for sure. But if you allow me to find a terminal closer to the core...
We must keep the problem from the outsides.
But what about your construct? Your solution to the flood? With more data,
Harper's right. We have priorities, too. Until we kill Truth, stop the rings from firing. Nothing else matters.